They tend to attack things like cows, water buffalo, stuff with big horns and things like that. Well, they might be in a fight with another croc with really big teeth. So if they happen to get a tooth or something in the eye, the whole eyeball actually drops right back in their head. They've got a really big hollow eye socket. So I could probably push that stick in about an inch into his eye. And you can see there's no reaction there from him. That's not causing him any pain or anything. Just a big...